Well, this is part of the trip they did not want us to see. This used to be a Rohingya village. The people are long gone. If you look around, you can see evidence of fire here. They're trying to usher us away again. They're saying it's time to move on.
This is all police line.
Why can we not go in here? Huh? Why can we not go inside?
Because this is a very dangerous. We have no answer. Something is blew up or something, what happened, we don't know. So please don't come in there.
This foundation want to please help us to can go back our homeland.
How would you describe the Rohingya people? Terrorists.